गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी शैल रीड चैप्टर टू एंड योर चैप्टर टू कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर। यस, सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी कवर द टॉपिक input device and processing unit, and you know well what's the processor of computer working. So that's input and then processing and then output and then storage. Okay, so this is a procedure of working computer or computer working. So in the last class we covered the two topic, input and processing. So what is input, student, and what is hardware? First of all, so computer hardware, that means hardware word related to the all step, input, processing, output, which part related hardware with input device and which hardware part related with the processing device and which hardware parts related to the output and what is the storage hardware device. So first of all, your chapter is computer hardware. Yes student, computer hardware. So you know well about the computer. Computer is an electronic device, okay, and that can do arithmetic and as well as non-arithmetic calculation. So what is hardware? So hardware, all the physical parts of computer, all the physical parts of computer which you can touch and see are called hardware. That's it. And input, so input, the device says which are used to enter or feed the data into the computer, okay student, are called input device. And you know example of the input device in the last class, keyboard, mouse, joystick and that scanner, okay, light pen and touch screen, microphone, okay. So this is a example of input device, keyboard, mouse, joystick, then light pen and touch screen, yeah, and microphone, and then scanner. Okay student, so you read in the last class about that input devices, what is input, what is mouse and what is joystick and what is light pen. So very important, input devices have two things, keyboard and mouse. Okay student, yeah, so don't forget about the input device, keyboard, about keyboard and mouse. Okay, what is keyboard? Keyboard is an input device because it helps the user to input the data, okay, and it contains different types of key. Okay, we can type anything by pressing any key. Okay student, yes. And then next input devices, keyboard, mouse, So same definition of mouse. Mouse is an input device. It is also called a pointing device. Okay? Yes, student. The other name of mouse, pointing device. Okay? So mouse is an output device, and it is also called a pointing device. So it is used to draw and select the object on the computer screen. Okay, student? Yes. So, and next, your state processing. So, student, the unit means system unit, that one, that box. Okay, student? So this is a system unit. And you know that where does the processing? So in the system unit. The unit that is used to process the data is called processing unit. The unit that is used to process the data is called processing unit, and the processing unit of computer is called system unit. Okay, so almost student, the other name CPU. CPU is a hardware device. Okay, yes, CPU inbuilt in the system unit, but mostly people called that system unit CPU. Okay, yes, monitor. How many parts of computer? So generally people use that four name: keyboard, mouse, CPU, okay, and monitor. But this is not CPU. CPU is a component. CPU is a unit inbuilt in the system unit on the motherboard. Okay, student? Yes, CPU is not system unit. Okay, student? Yes, so system unit is a box like case which stands near the monitor. Okay? Yes, student. So the system unit has some hardware component fitted inside it, like motherboard, CPU, hard disk. Okay, student? Yes. So that motherboard, then CPU, then hard disk, and many hardware parts inbuilt the motherboard. Okay, and motherboard is a large board, just triangular shape, this type shape. Okay, yes, you have looked the page number 17, which the what is the motherboard and what is the CPU. So motherboard is a large board inside the system unit containing a number of tiny electronic component. Yes, so many type transistor IC. So that's clear, input and processing. So left only two point: output device and storage device. So today we will discuss about the output device and storage device, student. Okay, clear? This is just revise of the second chapter, computer hardware, input or processing. What is input and what is the example of input devices, and what is the processing, and where computer does the processing. So your third step, output devices. Okay students, so the device says that used to show, the devices that are used to show the result or output are called output device. So then we can say in the other word, what is output? So after the processing, and you know well where does the process in the system? Unit, student, yes, and in your language CPU. So after processing we get result as a output, and output result show on the output devices. Okay student, clear? So the devices that are used to show the result or output are called output devices. Okay, and the mostly common used output devices, first very important example of output device, monitor. Okay student, yes student, this is a monitor, this is a output device. Okay student, clear? Where we get result after processing? On output devices. So the devices that are used to show the result or output are called output devices. So that's for example monitor. So monitor is a output device. So monitor is called as VDU. Okay student, VDU, monitor is called, also called as VDU, visual display unit, that's full form of VDU, visual display unit. Clear student, monitor is also called as VDU, and VDU full form visual display unit. So it is an output device, it is in an output device. Clear student, and it display the result of the input given by the user, and user means who operate the computer. Student, clear? Yes, who person operate the computer, that's called user. Clear student, who is the user? Who operate the computer, that's called user. So monitor is also called VDU, that's visual display unit, and it is an output device, and it display the result, it display the result of the input given by the user. Yes student, if you entered any data or information, okay, yes student, you entered any data or information by input device. So that's your data information show on the monitor, okay, on the output devices. Okay student, clear? So monitor is an output device. Okay, yes. तो ये क्या करता है स्टूडेंट, आपका इनपुट डाटा आप जो इंटर करते हो, ओके, तो ये शो करता है आफ्टर प्रोसेसिंग. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस, सो दैट्स कॉल्ड इट डिस्प्ले द रिजल्ट ऑफ द इनपुट गिवन बाय द यूजर. सो द आउटपुट गिवन बाय ए मॉनिटर इज कॉल्ड एज ए सॉफ्ट कॉपी. ओके, यू नो हार्ड कॉपी, हार्ड कॉपी दैट्स प्रिंटर पेपर. ओके, दिस इज हार्ड कॉपी. सॉफ्ट कॉपी दैट्स कॉल्ड मॉनिटर. सो दैट आउटपुट गिवेन बाय मॉनिटर इज कॉल्ड एज ए सॉफ्ट कॉपी. ओके, तो मॉनिटर के जो रिजल्ट आते हैं उसके हम सॉफ्ट कॉपी कहते हैं. एंड देन वी कैन वॉच मूवीज एंड प्ले गेम्स ऑन द मॉनिटर. सो इट लुक लाइक ए टेलीविजन. ओके स्टूडेंट, दैट्स लुक लाइक ए टेलीविजन. ओके स्टूडेंट, मॉनिटर लुक लाइक ए टेलीविजन. एंड स्टूडेंट नाउडेज डिफरेंट टाइप मॉनिटर अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. ओके, यार, सो दैट्स टाइप्स ऑफ मॉनिटर. मॉनिटर आर थ्री टाइप, सीआरटी, एलसीडी फ्लैट पैनल एंड टीएफटी एलसीडी मॉनिटर. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस, सो मॉनिटर आर थ्री टाइप. फर्स्ट सीआरटी एंड देन एलसीडी एंड थर्ड टीएफटी एलसीडी. ओके, सो दैट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मॉनिटर एंड डिफरेंट साइज आल्सो. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस, सो दैट्स थ्री टाइप मॉनिटर, सीआरटी कैथोड रे ट्यूब, एलसीडी लिक्विड क्रिस्टल डिस्प्ले एंड देन टीएफटी. सो एंड साइजेस ऑफ मॉनिटर आर डिफरेंट आल्सो. ओके, यस, सो मॉनिटर आर अवेलेबल इन वेरियस साइजेस. द मोस्ट कॉमन साइजेस ऑफ मॉनिटर 14 इंच, 15 इंच, 17 इंच एंड 20 इंचेस. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो व्हाट इज साइजेस, 14 इंचेस, 15, 70 एंड 21 इंचेस. दिस इज साइज, साइज. ओके, सो मॉनिटर आर अवेलेबल इन वेरियस साइजेस. ओके, द मोस्ट कॉमन साइजेस 14, 15, 17, 21 इंचेस. द साइज ऑफ मॉनिटर डिपेंड्स अपॉन इट्स यूज, दैट्स डिपेंड ऑन यूज. ओके स्टूडेंट, क्लियर अबाउट द मॉनिटर? यस, व्हाट इज द मॉनिटर एंड दिस इज लाइक ए टेलीविजन एंड दिस इज other name VDU, visual display unit, and that your different type monitor, CRT, LCD and TFT, and your size, different size, 14 inch, 15 inch, 17 inch and 21 inches. Okay student, clear? About the monitor and your very famous example, and we can say other device, output device, is printer. Okay student? Yes. So that's your very important example of output device, printer. So printers is an output device used to print the result on the paper, called printout. Yes student, the printer is an output device used to print the result on the paper, called printout. The result can be in the form of text and graphics. Okay student, so there are different types of printer available, like dot matrix printer, that's types, dot dot matrix printer, laser printer, and that inkjet printer. Inkjet printer. Okay student, etc. But mostly famous three type: dot matrix, laser printer and inkjet printer. Okay student, so that's your other example of output. So the result we see on monitor is soft copy. Okay student, and the result we get on a paper is called hard copy. So understand student, what is the difference between hard copy and soft copy? The result we see on the monitor, is called soft copy, and the result we get on a paper is called hard copy. Student, clear? Yes. So please read about the output device, what is output device, and that example, that's today you read about the output devices, example monitor and printer, student. Okay, so please read and learn also that topic. Thank you so much. And in the next class we will discuss about the other devices. Thank you so much.